Popular comedian and filmmaker AY has finally addressed the rumors that he has had the child out of wedlock. AY has sparked reactions after he celebrated the birthday of the 17-year-old boy he referred to as his son on Instagram. The comedian has now clarified that the boy isn't his biological son, but his younger sister's. Speaking at the Easter edition of his show AY Live, the comic explained that his sister's son is also his son. Chance Perdomo, the actor of the known series Gen V and Chilling Adventures of Sabrina, has died in a motorcycle accident, although circumstances of his incident remained unknown. The British American actor's death was confirmed by his agent on Saturday, March 30th. Perdomo was only 27 years old when he died. The late actor rose to prominence of his role as Ambrose Spellman in the Netflix series The Chilling Adventures of Sabrina. Perdomo appeared in 4 seasons from 2018 to 2020, and that's his entertainment segment on News Now. Queen Ibanigo, TV360 News, Lagos.